We joined me and a good friend Harry. We've come out the farm this morning to have a look round. We were hoping to get out at the beginning of the rut, hoping that the rut is possibly on. Due to other commitments, I've not been able to get out. So we've come out this morning and hopefully we'll see what we can see and maybe get a shot and hopefully get some footage as well. Thanks ever so much.
Oh look, there's three there, Mark.
Yeah. I'd say the rut's on, all right.
Yeah, I'd say. That's good.
Right, that's only a small buck.
Yeah.
Looks an old buck. He's down.
Yeah.
He's down. Buck down. Let's go and have a look. Okay, within that short spell of time, we've seen 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 bucks, and there's a one there now in the hedge. There's two there. Oh, there's another buck. That looked a better buck. You see that, Harry?
Yeah, I see.
Well, we've not missed the rut. The rut is still on, which is good. And here's my prize.
Get this one done out.
No. Okay, so that's buck number one down. Clearly the rut is still on, which is good. 9 deer within that short period. I think we've travelled
no more than, yeah, 1,000 yards from the truck. But then this field is quite a big acreage. So we're gonna carry on, have a look round and see what else we can find. So yeah, fingers crossed, see if we can find something else. That's a buck.
Yeah, I know. I see him.
He can see us. He ain't gonna come, is he?
No, he clocked us straight away, didn't he?
Yeah. Okay, that's the second buck down. Another cold buck, nice buck. Now we've got to find him. This is the line he was coming on. Okay. Nice little cold buck. Right, let's get him out.
He's got some weight. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. So was the other one. Another successful morning. Two of my cold bucks have been selected and taken out. Me and Harry's had a good walk round, enjoyable walk round. The rut is still on, which is good, maybe coming towards the end of it, but we were successful with the calling this morning. We've seen 14 deer in total, 8 bucks, the rest were does. So yeah, it's been a really good morning, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. Good weather.
Yeah.
Very little in the way of turbulence.
No, wind was in our favour. It was quite a cool morning, which I think helped with the rut.
And yes, the young were about to.
Yeah, we've seen a doe with this year's kid. So, yeah, really successful morning.
Yeah. Even if we didn't get anything, it'd been successful.
Yeah, it was. No, seen a lot this morning, so that was enjoyable as well. So, yeah. So, Wild Jaeger and Hunt M. Ragless. Thanks for watching.